We met each other in art school, and then after like, I don't know, like few days, we started to paint a wall together, but only letters. And yeah, and we were friends before, we didn't know.
Right now we are not.
We started from like partying and like just having fun, and then we started to paint together, and it stayed for now. Right now, I think we have really similar style, but you can see who is painting what. He painted like more realistic things, I painted more styles and characters. And then we started to mix our styles. And we are not trying to make like, oh, I'm gonna change something in my style. And I never think about my style. I'm just painting what I like in my style. I'm not thinking about it. Okay, my style is gonna be like that from today. No, it's not like that. It's a process. You don't think about your style when you're painting.
Sometimes when we start to talk about some idea so early, after like 2 days, we are have enough of this idea and we are bored, so we want to paint something totally different. So for this exhibition, we just saw our paintings when we arrived here. We didn't talk about any painting, what he's gonna paint, what I'm going to do. So yeah, because at the beginning was freestyling a lot, that we are painting together on the wall, but we don't have exact idea. We was trying to connect some totally different things, and yeah, it stays like this. So now we are not like, we are preparing sketches by Skype sometimes. So it's funny, I think, in the end how it works, you know. It's not like a typical, I think, group, because we are not in the same city, so we couldn't see each other, so we are only hanging out together during the trips. So